welcome to Geoguessr with the Strange Lands crew. We have Matt in the hat.
Hello.
Focus.
Rejoice.
Rita.
Hello.
And I am Fixer, and today we have a special challenge created by Nicole. This is the Stolen Monuments Challenge that we bungled a month or so ago. We called something else. Anyways, we got our URLs mixed up. This is the true Stolen Monuments Challenge. Is everybody excited?
Mm-hmm.
Affirmative.
Yep.
You guys sound like you're super excited.
Trying to not excited. Let my voice crack again.
I'm excited! All right. Yeah, Elysian marbles, yo!
If you guys would like to make a challenge such as this, go to geoguessr.com, fill it all out, give us the long URL. Please don't shorten it for us. We like the long ones, not the short ones. And if you play along with us, share your score in the comments below. We'd like to see how you did. Is everybody ready?
Affirmative.
Yep.
Yes.
And don't forget to do a 2-minute timer. This is retro GeoGuessr, so there's no built-in timer. Set 2 minutes per round like we are. And 3, 2, 1, go.
So the GoPro thing that the newer GeoGuessr has involves... That looks like it's Leaning Tower of Pisa. What is this? Well, there's an American flag. So it isn't Pisa, but it's somewhere... Little Italy, something. But yeah, because the mobile is Alabama or something. The new version of GeoGuessr, GoPro, has a build your own maps sort of feature thing. So that makes us worry that they're going to be removing. Do you set her or something? EveryoneOn.org. Tong Tai? Let's guess Thailand. Papa Chris, please. Yeah, I have stolen monuments. I mean, I don't think that America has actually stolen anything because, I mean, that's a British thing, you know? And thieves. St. Mary of the Woods Catholic School. Or Faith and Knowledge Bond. Where does this look like? I guess this looks like East Coast, maybe. I think that there are like some clues here that I should be getting, but I'm not. I could just guess in Alabama since Mobile, sure. Or Arkansas, yeah, here, down here, I guess. I don't know. Like it's probably wrong, but. I don't have anything better to go on. Oh, wait, maybe we can see this this bus sign thingy. Come on, talky talk. Believe in miracle.
All right, time's up. Make a guess.
This thing is.
Well, if you guys turn around from the Pisa, and you look at like the power box. It says it was like Department of Transportation for Illinois or whatever, and there was a city sticker or something on there, and it said Niles. The problem is, and I still don't see Niles on the map. Do you? I don't.
There you go.
Pretty far
in.
Oh, there it is. I knew Niles was in Illinois. I just didn't know where. I guessed by Chicago. Got 4,029. How'd you do, Matt?
I did not see your Illinois sign. Put it in Nebraska because everything seemed kind of flat. I got 2138.
Hawkus.
Well, I saw a street sign named Alabama and, I mean, named Mobile, rather, and since I didn't have anything better to go on, I knew that Mobile was in Alabama, so I went with there and got 21808.
Hope you don't have any southern viewers that are going to attack you for your pronunciation of Mobile.
Oh, it's Mobile. Oh, I thought it was Mobile. Oh, that's new.
Rita?
I saw, like, advert or something with Chicago on it, so I guessed in Chicago and got 5169 points.
Oh, you got a better score than I did. All right, round two. You guys ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
I mean, if it's somewhere in Illinois, then you should just... Oh, there it is. I guess Alabama. This is the place that I have been. No, it isn't. Is this person on... Yeah, this is, yeah, I've been here. Yeah. Okay, so it's Nashville, Tennessee. Yeah, there's a whole parky thing. Somewhere back there, there's a, I think over there, there's a pondy thing that I walked around. Let's hope I manage to find it. Walk of Fame Park. I believe in miracles, and he'll set you free. Is it here? No. Yeah, here we are. The Parthenon. And here. So we're here. Yeah. I think. Or is it here? This side. Continue. Where's the Pondy thing is... That would be there, so we're here, yeah. Right. Return start location is like... Here, so we're like here. Okay. With that, we're just gonna go. I'm gonna try to explore and show you all the wonderful park here. Yeah, I didn't get to go inside. Sadly enough. But this is different from what I remember. Maybe I misremember, or this is an older picture thing. No, this is 2016, I guess I'm just dumb. Yeah, there's a Parthenon thingy. Yeah, it was there last summer. Fun. There's like the little entrance thing. I want to go inside here sometime. But, gotta walk on the pool.
Time's up, make a guess. Pool.
Like reading about the World's Fair or whatever it is.
Oh, it's Nashville. I saw a cop car with a somethingville sign on it. The first half was blurred out, and I couldn't get a good look. And I guess Louisville, Kentucky, 2703. How'd you do, Matt?
Going down one of the streets, I saw in big letters behind another building the word Vanderbilt. And I racked my brain about where the university is, and it's in Nashville. I guessed outside it, though, and got 3074.
Talkus.
Tolkis has been here last summer. I visited the Parthenon in Nashville, which is, by the way, famously Nashville. Don't know how y'all didn't know that. But, so I knew.
Yes, we very famously Nashville.
Well, it is famously Nashville.
To everyone who isn't a classics major.
Well, everyone knows it's in Nashville. Everyone. Come on. Like, it was in the Percy
Literally
Jackson movie.
No one else in this
it
video.
It was in the Percy Jackson movie. Did y'all not see the Percy Jackson movie? I saw the Percy Jackson movie.
No.
Well, y'all...
It's almost as famous as Mobile, Alabama.
Well, Mobile, Alabama is famous. So this is also famous. Y'all
What's
stuck.
Your score?
I walked around this lake. It has like, I did, it's a 6479.
Berta.
I saw an advert or something with Nashville on it, but because I'm a silly European, I had no idea where Nashville actually is. I knew it's a big city, and I was trying to find it, but I ran out of time and guessed in Oklahoma, 2251.
All right, next round. You guys ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
So, you know, last Geoguessr was the movies one. Fake Stonehenge. Where is Fake Stonehenge? Brian Adair, no. And Nicole commented on my video, and she said that I was her favorite, and that I wasn't supposed to tell the others. And of course, I'll let you in a little secret. I told the others! I was so touched, I was her new favorite, and it's like, ah! He loved me even more than Fixer, and how could anyone love Talky Talk more than that fluffy little teddy bear? It's so sweet, okay. So, I have no idea where this is. This is rather dilapidated. This place had better have... You'd have better include the Elysian marbles, or, I mean... How could you have stolen monuments and not include the Elysian marbles? Yeah, this looks like America. Vaguely, terrain. There's, like, pine trees or whatever. They're probably not the south. I want to go with, like, Pennsylvania. Yeah. I feel like it's somewhere here in the Pacific Northwest. I mean, not the Pacific Northwest. The Atlantic North... The New England is the term. The New England. I don't know how they didn't... Like, I knew the Parthenon was in Nashville. But then... Also, I saw the Percy Jackson movie, like, on a plane. I didn't go out of my way to see it, because it kind of was not good. I'm just like, here, let's take Dallaire's book of Greek myth and add a vague narrative to it. Fun times. I don't know, man. Jerry? I just don't know sometimes. I'm just, how could you not, it's just, and it was like the World Fair of 1904, I think, or something like that. Or, I think the 1904 was the St. Louis one. That's, you build in Civ 5. Maybe? I don't know.
Time's up, make a guess.
Yeah, there's a whole thing about segregation, too. Whole controversy.
Alright, so what was U.S. crazy? I wasn't sure what type of crazy that was. The name gave us nothing, the photosphere gave us nothing, the foliage didn't really give us a whole lot, other than it was hilly. I guessed in northern Minnesota, got 2,044. How'd you do, Matt?
So the only reason I got even remotely close and I got in Virginia and 3,285 is because the ground was clay and not dirt. So I knew it was kind of that area of the country because we have clay and not dirt.
Yeah, I didn't know it went all the way up to Virginia. I know that, like, Georgia is, like, heavily clay, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
East Georgia.
I didn't know it went all the way up into Virginia.
Ground for clay? No. Virginia doesn't have ground for clay. That's dumb.
What'd you get, Talkus?
Oh, I figured it looked like sort of like the Pennsylvania, New England area. So I went with Pennsylvania, 2495.
Berta?
I just had no idea. I just went with the middle of USA and got 1931.
All right, next round. I think round four, right? Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Man, I can't believe they didn't think that was... Okay, the next round. You have one more round to call to be... Tell you what. If you... get the Elysian marbles, and you will be my new favorite sub. Okay? You're gonna be... That means that you're gonna be over Weirta, over Neil, over Hatmet Games. You're gonna be my favorite sub of next round, round five. You know, you save the best for last, and you give me Elysian marbles. As for this thing, there's an Eiffel Tower at King's Island. I should be moving. But this isn't King's Island. Have you ever been to King's Island? I mean, I might still win, because, like, they don't know Nashville, apparently. Remember, right after I got back from Nashville, like, the week after, there was a Geoguessr where I got to guess Music City. That's interesting. I was at Nashville more recently than, like, the beginning of Geoguessr. That's weird. Huh, neat. And I remember, because I think Brian was there. So, the last time we had Brian was the time when Talkie Talk did his bounty talk, thingies talk. I'm a bit worried about the future, because, like, these have all been Americas. I'm worried that, like, the last one will be America. But, I mean, no, they're going to do the Elysian marbles, man. But the others don't even know what the Elysian marbles are, because they suck. There's a Junction. Marathon. Oh, here's this. Huntington. Lexington. Lexington and Concord. Probably not here, but, I mean, that's, like, Massachusetts, I think, yeah. Lexington? Lexington and Concord? Is he Lexington and Concord? They're here. One if by land and two
Time's
if
up,
by
make
sea.
A guess.
One if by land and two if by sea.
So, I saw a sign for Lexington and Huntington. Interestingly enough, we're nowhere... Oh, look at that. There's a freaking city called Paris. But why was there a sign for Lexington and Huntington if it's nowhere near Lexington and
Huntington?
Lexington
is due south of them. So I guess there's probably a road that goes straight to it.
Oh, it's Huntingdon and not Huntington? I guess I may have misread it then. Anyway, I got 2419. How did you do, Matt?
I... put it in, like, Florida, and legitimately, I saw the sign for the city of Paris, like, I found that, but I couldn't remember what states had a Paris, and so I just entered Florida. 2206.
Talkus.
I saw your sign And the only Lexington I knew was the Lexington and Concord of the Pot Revere fame. They won 2023.
Where
I saw a sign for Tennessee Technology Center or something. Then before that, I saw a sign for Paris Elementary School. So I was like trying to find a city called Paris in Tennessee, but couldn't find it. And guessed near Nashville, got 29:45.
So Nashville had two types of crazy in here. Or I'm sorry, Tennessee had two types of crazy in here. All right, one last round. You guys ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, so where are we? This does not look like the British Museum. Nicole, you had one job, Nicole. You had one job. One job. A grumpy face. Man, I was looking forward to the Elysian marbles. It's not fair. How could you? That's like Fixer not knowing where the Parthenon is, man. How could you not include the Elysian marbles? I'm very, very disappointed in you, Nicole. But that's okay. I still love you. Yeah, I've. Well, there's palm trees. Just look around. There's a slidey thing. I guess we'll probably be somewhere in the United States of America. Yeah, that's the flag of America, so definitely not the Red Museum. Unless maybe they stole the Elysian marbles again and translated them here. What monument is stolen? Do you see any stolen monuments? I don't see any stolen monuments. I guess Florida. Sure, let's go with Florida. Miami, sure. Miami. A place where dreams are made, or something. I don't even know if this is a, this might just be a lake. And not connected to the ocean. Yeah, I think this is just, or maybe, no, I don't know. Maybe a big river. But, I mean, there's lots of palm trees in the southwest, but I don't know. That, and then there's Hawaii. This could very well be Hawaii. I feel like this emblem is relevant somehow, but it's in the Hawaii flag, because that has the Union Jack on it. Yeah, I have. I'm just going to go make a guess.
Time's up, make a guess. It was an Arizona flag! God bless America! Well, I went with Florida, even though I saw that rising sun thing, the Arizona flag. I figured there are palm trees, there's lots of water. I went with Florida. I don't know what monument it was. Do you guys?
London Bridge.
It was London Bridge. There it is. It's London Bridge Resort. Well, I guess Florida got 1773. How'd you do, Matt?
Same area, but 1779.
Talkus.
Neil, bless America. I guessed Florida. 1733.
Lovely. Huerta, can you top that?
I guessed in Florida, too. I was, like, in the between of California and Florida, and I went with Florida, and I got 1758.
So that wasn't done to the tune of the Finnish national anthem. I just want to point out.
Well, crap.
All right, let's see what our scores are.
You can do your final score.
Yes. Final score, 12,968. How'd you do, Matt?
12,482.
This is all in the U.S. I guess we all stole. Talkus.
Remember, Weirta, you need to do your thing. Also, I would like to note, no Elysian marbles. Pissed about that.
Maybe next time.
14,838.
And Rita.
I'm not gonna sing. 14,054. So Talkus beat me.
I am
surprised that I did this well, considering that everything was in the U.S. I'm proud of myself.
We lost to the European in a challenge in the United States.
Well, yeah, be ashamed of yourselves.
Well, I mean, imagine, man. Imagine if you had thought, you know, if you had known, if you'd done your research like an educated human being, Matt. Like, come on, this isn't something you can just Google now. You know, you're the abuser of Google, but now you're in the place where you can't Google anything. Pantheon. Pantheon. Oh, Parthenon. Parthenon.
Is it the now Pantheon or the Parthenon?
It's Parthenon. Wrong. The Pantheon is in Rome.
No, it's in Nashville.
Thank you. All right.
Thank you, Nicole, for the custom challenge. If you guys would like to make one, go to geosetter.com, all that jazz. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Parthenon, man. It's Percy Jackson and the Last Olympian or something. No, Percy Jackson and the Lightning. I don't know these books.
I did not read or see Percy Jackson.
Well, I didn't either. I just saw it on, like, a plane because I didn't have anything better to do. But still, I mean, you think this is just something you would know. I mean, you're supposed to be... It's in the South! It's in the South. You're a Southron fixer. How can you not... It's from your people. They are your people. How can you not know your people?
I've been to Tennessee.
Isn't Tennessee technically east in your twisted sense of directions?
No, no.
That's a very good point. I think Matt is right.
No, Tennessee is south. Do you not see how Tennessee is south? It's like you take...
But it's east of Indiana.
No, it's south. Tennessee is south.
No, his compass rose runs through the corners of his state.
Yeah. And Nashville, either way. I mean, your people. I've been there, you know? Remember, because, like, that was back when we had Brian guessing, man.
I've been there, too. I've been to Memphis. I visited Elvis's house.
Yeah. How can you go to Nashville and not go to the Parthenon?
I didn't go to Nashville. I went to Memphis.
We went to Nashville entirely to go to the Parthenon. We went, like, we were just going to go to Kentucky, but then we were just like, why not go to the Parthenon? So we went to the Parthenon. We just left.
Well, I trump you. I've been to Graceland, which is better than the Parthenon.
No. How?
Graceland has carpet on the walls. Graceland has carpet on the walls and mirrors on the ceiling.
Well, if you know something, if carpet could be placed on walls, my most recent Minecraft build would be better. So there.
Mm-hmm.
This is not fair. Tim from Memorial Chorten, I apologize for desecrating you.